What's good, fam? It's your favorite too. You know, it's our Bliss and
Kay.
Oh yeah, we're back again for another episode of Lesson Learned. Right? This is the sequel from the previous episode, right? Now, what's on discussion today?
Oh, today we are going to be talking about our first date.
Our first date?
Yes.
Okay, so we're talking about...
Do you remember it?
Okay, man, this was like 9 years ago. It was like a decade ago. You know what I mean? But hey, okay, I think I still got an idea of our first date.
Are you sure?
We'll see.
Yeah, let's find out.
We'll see. You know what I mean? So, should I go first or should you go first?
You can go first.
Okay. All right, so, okay. Here's what I remember about our first date. For starters, let me think. She made me wait for about 30 minutes outside the house. Like 30 minutes. Imagine, guys. This is the first date. You know what I mean? And we arranged this thing. We're going to go out, you know. Then I came to her house, you know, at the appointed time, you know. And I had to wait 30 whole minutes for her to prepare.
I think you actually remember,
yeah. Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, yes.
Yeah.
That was the first day,
you know. Like a whole 30 minutes, like, but you knew I was coming at that time.
Okay, let me tell
you
what
happened. Yeah, please.
The thing is, I had to go like to town to buy some new clothes.
She had to go buy some new clothes. Okay, for the brother, you know, you wanna look great.
Yes.
You
look... And apparently when
But wait.
What?
Obviously you had some nice clothes though. Like you had some nice clothes because I already kind of knew you. I'd seen you a few times. It was our first date.
No, I just wanted to impress you.
Okay.
You know.
Okay. Okay.
So apparently when I was trying my gym, when I was putting on my gym,
okay,
the zip just broke. Imagine that.
So it just broke.
Yes.
And you're trying on a new gym and the zip just broke.
And then I had to tell my friend Gracia Jera, like, please girl, just fix it for me. And we had to struggle and you're waiting by the gate. I'm trying to fix the zip. And it was crazy.
Imagine, like, I had no car. At that time, I had no car.
We're students.
I'm standing outside the gate, you know, and I'm just checking at my clock, like, but
yeah, and
but
it
we
was
say
summer,
10 o'clock.
It was like really hot.
It was hot.
It's quite hot.
Yeah. And I'm like, we said 10 o'clock. We're going on 10:45. What you talking? And the worst part was, some of your housemates, you know, because remember we're in college.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
they kept coming out there, you know. They'll be coming out the gate, they're peeping at a brother, they go back, they come by the gate.
They were actually laughing.
And I'm seeing this happening, I'm like, what is happening? You know, but anyway. Finally she comes out and we go to our first lunch. It was a lunch, you know what I mean?
You were very sweet, hey.
Is
you
it?
Brought some chocolates. And,
yeah,
you know.
You know.
I was impressed.
Brother, gotta do your thing. You know, you wanna get the lady. You wanna bring your A game. You know what I mean? Oh yeah, I brought some chocolates.
Yes, you
the first day.
Yeah, I brought some chocolates.
Is it?
And
okay.
Then we had to go to town. Yeah.
Yeah, and went to a fast food outlet, right?
Yes. Yeah, chicken in.
Yeah. And so when we were there, you know, then how was the feeling though on the first day?
I was still very shy, you know. Do you remember I couldn't even look you like straight in the eyes? I was shy.
You're shy. Mm-hmm. Oh, but I do remember one thing though. She told me on that first conversation that she's not into hugs, she's not into kisses, she's not into anything. You know, so I was pretty much cool with everything else.
I was a real sister. Yeah.
You know, I was cool with everything else, but no hugs. I mean, I remember in my head, I remember vividly. I'm like, this girl don't accept hugs. What did hugs ever do to anybody? You know what I mean? I couldn't, because I never had that before. I never had a girl tell me she does not do hugs. I understand everything else. I get it. But that, you know, that's all she said.
No, it was nice. It was pretty nice. I remember you bought me a 3-piece and what. Yeah, for a student. Yeah,
for
a
student, you know what I mean? On a mother's budget.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I'd be buying a little bit of that fast food, a little bit of chocolates, you know, trying to, you know, and it was the times, man.
No, it was nice. I really enjoyed it.
You enjoyed the first day?
Nice. Yeah, it was pretty nice.
Yeah, I enjoyed the first day.
But I didn't really eat. I didn't really eat. Do you remember?
I think we took away some food, didn't we?
Yes, we
did. Yeah, I don't think none of us ate.
Yeah, and we had to go to church as...
Afterwards. Oh, okay. Yeah. So there was a follow-up thing that had to be done. Okay.
But it was nice.
But it was cool.
It was nice. And you were talking a lot. You were asking me questions.
I was inquisitive. I wanted to know this girl, like, what does she do? What does she like? You know, what does she prefer? You know, though the hugs thing messed me up at the time. But then it's understandable, I guess. You know, and I was thinking, can we even hold hands?
I know. I was cool with hands.
Okay.
Yeah, I was cool with hands. But yeah, it was nice. So what did you learn on that day?
All right, man. Well, what I learned on that day is patience. Mm-hmm. I had to wait a whole 30 minutes outside the gate all by myself, man, looking like some kind of, I don't know. You know, so I learned personally. You gotta be patient with a woman. With a lady, you gotta be patient. Especially if you like what you like, you gotta be patient. You know what I mean? There might be a light at the end of the tunnel. You never know. I mean, what did you learn from the first day?
That first day, I just learned that you just need to be honest. Like when you are starting a new relationship, you just need to lay out everything that you, the do's and the don'ts, you know?
Okay.
Yeah.
Do's and the don'ts.
Yes.
All right, do's and the don'ts. And the hugs were part of the don'ts.
Yes.
I'm telling you, man, that was a start for me. Anyway, thanks a lot, guys, for tuning in to our lesson learned number 2, right here on the Bless Review. This is your boy, Bless and
Case.
Yeah, I look forward to more episodes coming to a cinema near you. You never know. Deuces.
Bye, family.